need to clean that off.
Yeah. Go ahead. All right, cleaning between the glass on an oven stove with vents at the bottom of the door without taking your door apart. Take a dryer vent brush and a long tube sock. Spray the tube sock with Windex. Then, swish it around, loosen whatever's in there. We went through a house reno and we had a ton of floor dust. And looking good. All right. Then you pull it out. Ever so gently.
Yeah.
A little bit of a problem, but not bad. And voila, clean between the glass.